Okay, here we have the SHR-5000 with the shadow hook option. Again, same thing, we have the carriage mounted outside, our outside communication lights, our inside control box. Operation is truck backs in. If it's an intermodal trailer, it will have the plate in the chassis. We push lock, the hook will rotate up. Again, the lights go from outside green to outside red. Inside goes from inside red to inside green, indicating to the fork truck it's okay to enter the trailer. Truck driver not to move. Any event with the shadow hook, if the trailer creeps forward and the shadow hooks engage the stops in the plates in the carriage, when you go to unlock, it will always lock first to release. If it doesn't release on the first try, you may need to have the trailer back up tight to the bumpers, then hit unlock. It will rotate up and then go back down. Like the other unit, if it has a missing or damaged rear impact guard and you hit lock, the hook rotates up, will go into fault. Push 1, 2, 2, 3 for the horn override. We'll now get the outside red light, inside red and green light, indicating to secure the truck by other means. When done loading, push 1, 2, 2, 3 again, unlock. The hook will try to lock and then unlock. You'll be back to normal state. Outside green, inside red. Truck driver can leave. Fork truck driver, don't try to enter the trailer.